Cat Hope is an organization that was founded a little over 2 years ago by a group of concerned community members who wanted to administer to the homeless population in Kent. We have a van that picks up the women in the morning and takes them back at night. This is a happy, warm, welcoming place where women can feel safe, loved, and best of all, can find help that they so desperately need.
The women arrive about 7 a.m. in the morning to get the day started here, and they put their things away, get situated to have their breakfast at 7:30. We're through at 8:30, and then they can go on the computer and plan for the day. They help clean up after the meal, and they'll help set up for the meals. Then for lunch, they'll come in and put out the plates and stuff. Everybody has chores. Sometimes they sign up and sometimes they just go and do it. And it's great to see a community formed here.
For the month of February, the River is partnering with Kent Hope for a month of love. We'll be collecting items such as travel-sized toothpaste, shampoo, soaps, and lotions, plus non-perishable food items like oatmeal, canned goods, soups, pastas, hot chocolate packs, and more. All these items will go to Kent Hope to support their Women and Children's Day Center. Join with us and drop off your donations in the white barrels located in the lobby. Thank you for your support during our month of love.
¿Hablas español? Nosotros también. Traducción al español disponible cada semana durante nuestro servicio de las 11 de la mañana. Solo pase por el centro de bienvenida para recoger un dispositivo con audífonos y disfrute el servicio en español desde su asiento.
Real Life Discipleship Class 201 is starting soon, and this is a class you won't want to miss. Class 201, Real Life Habits, is a free 5-week class that will take a look at spiritual disciplines essential for growth and how to establish those habits in your everyday life. Register online or at the Welcome Center today for Class 201, starting Sunday, February 23rd at 9 a.m.
Don't miss our upcoming marriage conference, Thrive. Special guests Harry and Cheryl Salem will be with us Friday night and Saturday morning, February 21st and 22nd, to deliver 3 power-packed sessions of truth that will strengthen and revive your marriage. They'll help us see the power that God has designed for His people through the divine connection of a married couple. So if you're married, engaged, or even if you're single and preparing for marriage, come on out and join us. More details as well as registration information are available at the Welcome Center, online, or on your mobile River app. The cost is $40 per couple or $20 if you're coming by yourself. Don't miss out on this opportunity. It's time to go from just surviving to thriving.